Welcome to ChopChopChef. Today we will do roast potatoes, Bratkartoffeln, which is a very nice thing to do, to have. We serve this one to our schnitzels as a side dish, to any roast, you know, a nice pork roast with a roast potato, beautiful. Okay, what we have, I have potato, very important that you have a I used a red skin waxy potato, so yeah, so it's nice and firm. And what I did with the potato earlier on, I steamed the potato or boiled it gently for 15 minutes, yeah, simmering, just very little, yeah. And that's already, so the potato is parboiled, half cooked. And now I'm slicing the potato, obviously. In the size and the thickness as I want. If the camera comes here, so you can see the thickness of the slices, then so you get an idea. Yeah. So that's what we do. So one for one serve, I calculate on this one around 120 gram. Yeah. But of course, if I would come to you in your restaurant, you have to calculate 150 gram. Because I like it. Okay. So here we go. Now we take this potato. Yeah, have a look at these beautiful slices, yeah. Very nice, easy. Yeah, they're parboiled. Yeah, and we obviously put them in a pan. Now in our Teflon coated pan on medium heat. I'm starting off with vegetable oil, yeah. Just a little bit I put in there, and then we're sliding the potatoes in. If you have the luxury and you have a large pan like I do, let's see if you can sort of spread your potatoes out a little bit, yeah, so they're not lying on top of each other. Yeah, so that's okay like that, yeah. And on the beginning, you want to make sure you stir a little bit around with the potato. I just do it like that. And why is this one? Now the potato is nicely coated with the oil on all sides, yeah, as you can see. Okay, and now this one we on slow heat. The whole process will take around 10 minutes, but I will regroup with you in around 5-6. Okay, our roast potatoes, they're in this Teflon coated pan for 5 minutes now. I haven't touched them really, so I left them on one side. Now we can start sort of checking it out and maybe swirl a little bit around, yeah. But first we want to make sure that they're starting to get a little bit of color. Yeah, not too much, but yeah. So we're not turning the slice, but yeah, so yeah, okay. So we did that. Yeah. Otherwise, yeah, you take your spatula and just swirl it a little bit around. That's all good, all good. This will continue. For the flavor, we will season them completely on the end, but as a fat source, if you are very lucky and fortunate enough that you can get your hands on a nice duck fat. I mean, you put a teaspoon of duck fat in now. This obviously will enhance it to a luxury product. Of course, yeah. There will be you will taste the difference. So we leave this for another 5 minutes, yeah, and then on the end, just 2 minutes before, I put a little bit onion in. A little bit garlic, some herbs, and the seasoning, but just on the end, yeah. Okay, our roast potatoes, they're going along very nicely. Now it's in the last few minutes. Now what I will do is I add a little bit of garlic, a good teaspoon of onions. And now I'm putting butter on. Butter, of course, for the flavor, and for the color. Yes, I mean, I can do this one. Now we mix them nicely together. And now we as well, now we do as well as seasoning. Yeah, okay, a little bit of pepper, some salt, same thing, and a little bit sweet paprika powder. Yeah, we give a little bit of a coating there. Okay. All right, now we swirl this whole thing around again. Mix it all nicely together. And we let it sit for another 2-3 minutes. We are in the last final sort of minute of our roast potatoes. Now I'm putting a little bit of a herb mixture in. This is as well completely up to your liking. I have a little bit very fine chopped oregano and thyme. Yeah. Now obviously this one stays in there only quickly. We turn it there like that. Beautiful. And ready to go. Otherwise we don't want to burn the herbs, otherwise they get bitter. Okay, we turn our heat source off and here we go, and then we come over here. Yeah, very simple. And put them on a plate. As I said, unfortunately I couldn't get any duck fat. Yeah, I would have loved obviously this as well. Okay. But this beautiful fresh butter will do the trick as well. And that's my side serve of roast potato. Here we go. Put a little bit more chive on there. Yeah, why not? Here we go. Yeah. Chop Chop Chef's roast potato for you today to enjoy. Thank you very much for joining me on Chop Chop Chef. Till next time.